Australia. Let's just get Australia. See what happens there. Australia. Let's give it a little look. It's actually very hard for me now to do these achievements, man. They are not fun. But we are getting there. We're getting there. Let me just, Australia. So, what you got? Wait, I did it. What's up? Turn off Death or Zone DLC will prevent Hungary from turning off. Okay. Get fascist. Justify in Hungary. Leave allies. Join Axis. Wait for Anschluss. Power drop from German Austria to the free Hungarian cities. Don't ask for help in the war. If you do it early enough, it should be quick conflict. Focus tree. Never go another guild. Oh, it's like a rush tactic. We could just rush that down real quick and then instantly go CK2. Like, I know it's all gamey shit at this point, so let's just be gamey. Fuck it. Never another Gallipoli, down to our own empire to prevent delays. Read ahead down the tree. Have enough infantry equipment stored for supply Indonesian nationalists. Do the other ones? What, I need to do it anyway? Shut up, I'm not gonna listen to you. Let's get that real quick. Australia-Hungary. Let's rush that real quick. So it's quick and we don't have to waste too much time today. No. Ah, here it's like, here it's more detail. I never knew. To reach Hungary and have it in Australian control, it's required to build paratroopers, transport planes, and interwar fighters. Okay. Interwar fighters.
I don't know what to say when I get
transport planes.
I guess he'll say everyone okay. In chat and Tommy.
So that's the rush that we're
thinking. Stay safe in this crazy time we are all in.
Thank you, Halo Man. Thank you. Quick. Let's just rush this achievement. And shut up. Let's just get it done. Stop complaining. Never another Gallipoli rush. Paratroopers. Quickly. And I guess doctrines for them. Let's do it like this. Blah, blah, blah. So, rush fascism. And join Axis quickly to kill Hungary. Okay, what else? To reach Hungary and have a blah, 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 blah. For the focus tree, take political effort focus. Well, take political effort first? That's different now? Take political effort? What? Take political effort. I don't know what the fuck they mean with take political effort. This guide is without DLCs. Oh, it's the old one, so I have to do this one. Okay. Go fascist, just find Hungary. Okay, I need to take fascist demagogue ASAP. This is before DLC. So, we're just rushing this shit. Gonna be super boring and shit, but hey, welcome to Hope for Achievements. Let's get it done real quick and then play CK2, or maybe another round of Steel Division. I really enjoy Steel Division, but fuck, how hard is that? That mission is so hard! I don't know what to do! I need to really, really learn Steel Division more. Like, here I am sitting here thinking I'm, like, good at the game. Nope. Fuck you. I just got fucking wrecked. I feel like in this mission I have to... I'm already talking about Steel Division, not about Hope 4. I have to set up a perimeter, a very good position for all my anti-tank, and then just around defend the anti-tank around and from start building from there, something like that. I always encounter your YouTube videos, and from now on our relationship step up to a new level, brother. You're still nonsense. What the fuck are you talking about? You don't have any relationships. It's okay to get French tanks in phase one. Let's see. Let's get the achievement and go back to Steel Division, I guess. I don't know, I'm just loving Steel Division right now and I kind of want to stream it more. So, rush fascism, join Axis, paradrop Hungary after Anschluss and before he doesn't stay fascist. Let's go. And outlast tonight, that's for sure. Okay, let's get paratroopers ASAP. The achievement is to take Australia-Hungary. Thank you, Chris Mogaku. Thank you for the gift, my dude. Bruder, mach DLC aus. Wait, there's achievements where you should turn off your DLCs so it's easier? Oh god, that's fucking gamey. That is ultra gamey, man. Oh god. That sounds very, very gaming. I gave this guy a sub, I didn't even realize. So, actually really just a rush here for this achievement. Gonna take less than an hour, don't worry about it. I want all achievements done by CK3 release. We gotta go through it, boys. I am sorry. Fascist Demagogue. Could maybe even Civil War selves? Why not? Why not Civil War selves to be quicker? Let's Civil War selves, I guess. You will get eights? What? Are you doing the Minecraft Capital Tours on Saturday or Sunday? Look down below. I'm hungry, man. I'm trying to have a better diet because I didn't lose any... In the last 10 days, I didn't lose any weight. I'm still 95. And I'm trying to eat less, but fuck, I'm hungry right now. Ooh. Tommy is molding. Where am I molding? I will ban you for 10 minutes. I don't toxic shit like you here. Get the fascist demagogue. Has completed support the center party. Oh god. So I can't take that yet? Autonomy progress more than 55%. Okay. We're fucked. We're already fucked. I can't take fascist demagogue. Well, achievement is still safe. Let's see. Oh god. Like, the achievement system I forced so bad that I literally have to turn off DLCs to get this achievement. That is just so sad, man. It's just... come on, man. So I need autonomy, 55%. Bruh. Before the achievement is already lost, just because I don't play DLC. Because I have the DLC on. How are you 95? I thought you were 70 max. Look at me, how am I 70, man? In what literal world do you live? Holy shit, mate. Autonomy progress 55%. That's gonna take a while. Got the paratroopers. They're all I need. Oh, this is gonna take forever. Like, I just wanted to rush a little achievement and it's already like... I remember having to lose 10 kilograms in 1 month for a boxing match. Oh, that's hard. Weight cuts are very hard. Fuck, they're hard. Like, I'm a human being, I eat so much, I'm such a fat fuck, I don't know what hunger means anymore. Lately, I'm relearning it, and fuck, it sucks. It sucks being hungry. I need 55% autonomy. It's gonna take a second. It's gonna take a sec. Guided by Britain. So we just wait, we wait. And we wait. Yeah. Give me fascism, bro. I need fascism. Take the fascist demagogue. I will ban you. I'm not doing this today, man. Like, I'm literally talking the whole time. How I can't take... Man, I'm just not gonna talk to you, man. You're just legit dumb. Straight up. Call me toxic. Like, how dumb you have to be to come in here and say, take the fascist demagogue. I'm sorry. Didi, Lendlease UK? Why? Doesn't matter, I just need to become fascist. It's a focus stream. I mean, we're still doing everything the guide says. Get fascist, just find Hungary, leave allies, join Axis. So, you just wait and become fascist. They're decolonizing? Towards Dominion independence. Still doesn't help me, really. Oh, it gives me more autonomy! That's perfect! That is legit perfection. That is the best thing that could have ever happened. Actually. Nice. Okay. Waiting. Nice. Once again, I cannot take a fascist demagogue, as I showed before. You have to complete the support the center party focus. You can't support the center party focus if you don't have 55% autonomy with the UK. TommyKay. Please don't ask me to use my PP. I'm saving it for fascist demagogue. Thank you. Da 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 da. 55%. 55% means like here, right? I'm actually 55% of 1,000 is 550. So I have that any second now. So I don't take a focus. Wait for 550. Happens any second. 3, 2, 1. Bam. Quick maths. Should be a quick little achievement, man. Take the fascist Demogorgon. Hungary will get coarse with neighbors? Shut up. Shut up. I don't know what you're talking about. Shut up. Shut up. Don't say that. Da, 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 da. So I take fascist demagogue, I do a civil war, we're fascist, I justify Hungary, I join allies, I access, I paradrop. But how do you get free paratroopers still? Wait, in before I can't get enough paratroopers. Because of DLC. Oh, I can't get a shit ton of paratroopers. Oh, we're fine, don't worry. Thank you, Red Eye Troller. I think we're fine. You will have a lot of fun with Hungary, we'll see. We'll see. A lot of people trying dog shit here. And then I'm gonna die. We'll see. We'll see. I'm so fucking unemotional now in Ahoy 4 because I realize how shit it is. You can't really shock me anymore. Hungary is already in the Axis. That's a ban. I will straight up just ban you. I am not doing this, man. I'm sorry. I'm too fucking depressed in Ahoy 4 for this. I'm in the dark void, boy. That is true. Ay, ay, ay. I'm just thinking about that Steel Division mission and how hard it is. I'm kind of shocked how much I suck still at Steel Division. How much I'm getting just bullied. Here we go, fascist demagogue. Prepare for civil war. Ignite civil war at the less than 50% instability. So I need to kill my own stability here a bit, blah blah blah. Blah 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 blah. And now we wait for civil war. This achievement is one of the easy ones, I hope so. The guide looks pretty easy. I need to lose stability. I'm not gonna go down 50 stability, man. It's not gonna happen. Dup dup da 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 dup dup da 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 da. Each time army support is increased, 10% is added to the strength of your faction in the civil war. Each time army support is increased. What the fuck is that? Expand military support, that's nice. Expand civil support. Just rushing in. Rushing, getting the achievement, and be done. God, I'm so hungry. I can't play Ghost of Tsushima. I don't have a console, my dude. I cannot play Ghost of Tsushima, bro. I'm not even gonna play UFC 4. Because PlayStation 5 releases much later. Give me fascism! Let's go! You can do communist and fascist raids. Yeah, 50 PP though. I could as well just put it in here. Surprise attack plan gives you 25% attack bonus for all divisions of character rating for blah, 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 blah. Uh-huh. Get some bonuses for paratroopers. They're gonna probably fight people. And before I will not land, then everything will just fall apart, and blah 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 blah. Everything is gonna fall apart, and I have to take this achievement actually serious. Yeah, there's a very high chance of cancer gonna happen here pretty soon. Make me fascist, bro, come on! Ignite civil war, less than 50% stability. I'm actually very close to that, oh. Make me lose stability. How did I lose stability, man? What's up? Here. I'm actually very close to less than 50. Oh yeah, the raids give you minus 10. Okay, I get it. You can have the Hungry Paradox into Gallipoli to get the second achievement. You think so? I will read in a sec. I will read the Gallipoli achievement. I mean, this is just such a dirty rush. I don't feel comfortable doing the other achievement then. Okay, ignite Civil War in 3 seconds. In 13 days, I can ignite Civil War. Ignite Civil War. Bam, bam, bam. Drop the division. Bam, bam, bam. Bam. Good shit. Nice Civil War, man. And run to Perf. Justify in Hungary. Join Axis. Improve relations with Germany. Justify in Hungary. Civil War over. I need 40 more. Delete this. Build this. God, this feels so dirty, man. This is not any skill, man. It's just dirty shit. I mean, are they 1 whiffs? 6 whiffs, it's fine. Build that, BFK, Justify in Hungary. Join Germany's faction. Stop improving relations. I'm in the Axis. He needs to Anschluss. Yeah, he's gonna Anschluss. And then you power drop into this shit. Justify war goal, 28 more, at 50. We're AFK again. Budget Greek frack? Yeah, that's true. What is the advantage of going for civil war instead of referendum? It's quicker, much quicker. Like you saw, I just rushed it down. Let's get 1 mil for paratroopers. So 50 BP, justify. I have a feeling that something bad is gonna happen. Something fucking weird is gonna happen. What's a Gallipoli achievement? Occupy Istanbul. I think it's a restart though, but yeah. But I guess I just restart and do another meme tactic there. So I need an Anschluss from you, Germany. And now we wait. Not enough planes for drop? You noob, you'll see. You'll see, I will have enough planes. You are noob. I'm so hungry, man, oof. Justification. 240 days. Paratroopers. La 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 la. I will be in Austria, so let's go. Practice. Whatever, 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 whatever. Henry Winter. Winter with a Y, that's weird. And now we're just legit AFK. Yeah, I'm gonna look for some food. I'm actually legit hungry.
Holy crap. When I eat that, I'm a fat fuck.
Bro, the best life hack I got, is always have cereal at home. Whenever you're hungry, quick little hunger, and you can even buy like healthy cereal, you know, not like the Kellogg's Frosty Sugar shit. Cereal is the best. And it's so easy to make. You know, gamers like us, we don't want to cook. We're fucking lazy cunts. And you just put some milk in. Milk first, then the cereal, right? And then you have something to eat, man. Best thing you can do. Dude, I took my first bite and instantly have cramps in my stomach, man. Oh, ow. What the fuck? Dude, I'm not eating anything lately. I'm eating super healthy. I only drink water and I have cramps in my stomach. I might have fucking stomach cancer or some shit. What the fuck? And, yeah. Dude, Lisa only allows me to buy soy milk. Cause I'm a soy boy. Cause she, like, environment and shit, right? And man, soy milk is actually really good. It's very tasty, man. Oat milk and almond milk? Yeah, Lisa buys that also a lot. It's very, very good, actually. Very good. I was about to say something. When I was a kid, true story. I swear to God, I'm not lying. True story. I was a kid, right? I'm, like, really young. My parents aren't home and I want to make some cereal. Kellogg's Frosties. I always ate a lot of Kellogg's Smack, Kellogg's Frosty. Big fan. There was always... Remember? Hey, only 90 kids remember. Back in the days, in cereal boxes, there was always a toy. That is... Nowadays, they don't do that anymore. Dude, there was even video games in cereal boxes where you play Tony Tiger and shit. Thank you, Kaiser Lucas, my dude. Really, really cool. And, So, I'm a kid and... I want to eat something and there's nothing at home. And I find cereal. I'm putting cereal in the bowl. And there's no milk, right? And I'm a kid, man. I'm like, I'm hungry. And I do something. And I stand with this decision. But it's probably because I was a kid and I like sugar. You know what else was in the fucking fridge? Apple juice. And I ate cereal with apple juice. And it was really good. I did that for some months after that. Until my mom fucking stepped it out of me. Bro. Apple juice and cereal. That was really good. No wonder my stomach is fucked. Yo, I need an anchovies, baby. What's up? This is not good. This is not, and before this will not work, man. There's a Slipknot video where a kid eats cereal with water. Ah! 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 Cereal with water, that sounds like prison shit, man. That sounds like something they would give me in prison, man. Oh god. I'm an infantry guy, yeah. Thank you, Logan the Boss, man. Logan dropping every sub every stream. Yeah. And before this achievement will not work. I don't think I can handle that. I can't handle this shit, man. You have like a big Air Force, bitch? Oh shit, he has. Should I cancel the justification and wait for Anschluss? What the fuck is Protect Austria? Guarantee Austria. Wait, doesn't that mean...
Wait, what?
More fighters? I'm on it, man. I'm on it. I'm working on them fighters.
That is shitty achievement.
Alliance of Italy. Oh, eh, nah. Oh, nah, I don't know. He's doing Alliance of Italy. I'm fucked, guys. I can't even reach. I can't reach. It's over. Achievement is done. I can't. Oh, God, these achievements are. Didn't take it yet.
Wow, 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 nice.
He did not take alliance with Italy just yet. He didn't take it just yet. All I need is that fucking little Anschluss. Ey. Anti-Comintern. Oh my god. Turn off DLC and play historical. I probably have to. It's just so sad that we waste of time again. It's not over yet. But it's always just luck. It's so luck based. But I can't attack him. I could just try running to the third city. But I think I'm fucked you, man. Mm-hmm. I think we're fucked. Yep. I pretty much think it's over. You have more range. It's over. It's over. Yeah, it's over. It's over. It's over. It's over. Okay, let's turn off DLC. Oh my god, yeah. So, He's gonna join Italy. Shut up about Anschluss, man. Noobs.
So, what's going on? Nice.
Thank you, Bill. Hello. These two, right? Right? Death and Dishonor, so Hungary doesn't get course. And to get a victory, to get the basic focus tree. Okay. Let's try that again. Whoa. Yay. Okay. What's my desktop background? Check this link, man, to all my weeaboos in chat. Check this link for anime titties. Well drawn. Oh, God. God damn. Eh? I like that picture. Oh, damn. There's so many pictures I haven't seen yet. Oh, and before he shows boobs. Dude, I fucking like this guy. I want him to draw me once as a Viking for the merch. This guy's really good, man. Check the link in the chat. He's really sick. New game. Thank you, Kaiser, for free. You wanted to go to... you always do that to get to an even number, right? I think I just ate a fly.
Wow,
I think there was just a fly.
Very nice.
Australia, select country, play historical, bam. Same shit as before, blah, blah, blah. It's just grinded away real quick. I'm sorry, guys. I know this sucks. I'm actually planning to put in a multiplayer game soon, or roleplay game. There's no roleplay game today, though. The roleplay game is at 6 p.m. That's way too late for me. But don't worry. I will play multiplayer game soon again. For once in a while. Like, this is too fucking cancerous. I fucking get it. But man, one day we're done with these achievements. And we are gonna be free. We are gonna be free. Nothing that can stop us anymore. Blah 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 blah. Paratroopers. Blah. And maybe, you know what? Let's do air doctrines to get green over Hungary, I guess. And never not a Gallipoli. And go. Already trading aluminum to build these fighters. And for AFK. Woo! Yay! Gotta be honest though, I never thought getting all achievements would be this. It's like walking through desert. Legit, I mean it. It's like walking through desert and there's no end in sight. But once you enter the desert, man, you're gonna get the big titty enemy girlfriend. Mm-hmm. Easy. The free icon is there. I have a free icon. The roleplay games are pretty fun right now. Yeah, they are, but I have to join a game without saying it before. The roleplay games are now really cool because I'm not in it. And if I'm not in them, that means all the memeing toxic assholes aren't in it. And I have to like undercover join a roleplay game. So all the toxic people that are like, ah, this is my day, I'm gonna kill everyone, they can't join. We gotta like do it clever. Oh, having a big beard is really bad because all the food will always be stuck in your beard. Always full. Like I think there's rice corn from yesterday somewhere down here. No, it's probably gone now. But it's full of milk now. Ugh. Ugh. Snacks for later. What are you gonna do with the new community chosen achievement coming out? Finish him, occupied Russian. Like, how is that gonna get released? They just have a patch and you get plus one achievement? That's it? Or is it like gonna be part of the DLC, or what's going on? What's going on, bro? They just released a patch with one single achievement. Well, I obviously will play it. I will obviously play it. Sure. Get it out real quick. Ah, so much fucking milk in my beard. A lot of pre-teaming going on? Yeah, I get that. You get the one achievement for $20. What's your beard care routine? I don't take care of my beard enough. I don't take care of my body enough, man. Especially my face. I never put cream in my face, even though my skin's very shit. I don't take care of my beard. I gotta do much more there. I'm very bad in the department. And I wanna change that, but... it's just, you know, morning routine already takes so much time. You have to shower, you have to brush your teeth. And I hate the feeling of cream in my face, man. I don't want to sit there in the morning like... and then oil in the beard, and then wash the beard. It's like, I'm too lazy, man. I'm very lazy on that shit. I'm very clean. I shower a lot. I always clean my beard, but I don't do the important stuff like oil. You have to oil your beard. Cream, stuff like that. I don't do that. I fucking hate. I always said that. One of my biggest fears is cream. The feeling of cream in my face. Like I always said, when I go to hell one day, the first thing the devil is gonna say, I have to take off my shirt. Then he's gonna put level 50 sunscreen on my entire upper body. Then he tells me to wear a very skinny shirt again and then go out to the sun. That is legit hell, man. That is fucking hell. I fucking hate cream. Because I sweat a lot, right? I put cream in my face, and then I go to the shopping mall, and I'm a big sweater. I start sweating. The sweat mixes with the cream goes into my eyes, I can't see, my glasses get dirty, blah, blah, blah. Fuck this, man, I can't do it. Yeah, whatever. And then you have to jump in sand. Oh, God. Oh, God. Will you play Isolation? Will you subscribe, Ibotoka? Huh? Huh? These questions, man. The new achievement is conquering USSR's Finland without any help. Ah, that's just exploit a bit, you know, just hold him off until he's out of manpower. And then, like, light tanks or something. Ah, it's gonna be, there's much harder achievements, I think. I'm gonna have a big mouth on that achievement. I don't think it will be that bad. I don't see that. Tommy's biggest fear is cream. Jump scares and cream, that's my weakness, man. If you ever wanna, like, really hurt me, then really fuck me up. If you see me at ParadoxCon, TwitchCon, whatever, you take sunscreen level 50, you put it in your hand, and you slap me on the neck. That's how you can really fuck me up. That's how you will make me really mad. That's the way to fuck Tommy up, bro. That's the hard one. I'm just trying to get 550 autonomy to achieve my dream. I want to support the center party. Yeah. I can't even rap anymore on stream. That shows you that I'm actually depressed. Streamer gets creamed in public, gone sexual. Oh, you mean me? I thought your mom was streaming that. Oh, dab on you, funny joke. Ooh. Is mustard okay? Dude, I love mustard. 50% mustard, 50% ketchup. Mix, you have the perfect sauce, man. Everyone knows. Pretty basic. The best burger sauce. Actually, 45% ketchup, 45% mustard, 10% mayonnaise. And a little swap of sugar. I think that's perfect sauce. I think that's my perfect sauce. Thank you, Vendel.
Nice.
I think that's perfect sauce, man. Now, guys, when I get a sausage, I always say mustard and ketchup. Well, how did you get your sausage? How do you get your sausage? Yeah. Time for you to achieve comedy. Oh, my beard is so ugly now with all the milk in it. Mustard and onions. Onions. Dried onions are really good. Thank you, Kilbo, for the gift of my dude. Yeah, not a lot of people like mayonnaise. I'm a big mayonnaise fan. Well, let's ask you a different question. Let's ask the question very differently. Big question. Here we go. For the rest of your life, whenever you get a sausage, pommes frites, fries, you say in English, sorry. Whenever you get any of this fast food, you're only allowed to one type of sauce. Remoulade, mustard, ketchup, mayonnaise. Only one is allowed. No mixing, nothing. What is it? Thank you, Raven Rage. Obviously, a lot of people will say ketchup, right? Ketchup is the... Oh, I don't see a lot of ketchup, actually. Because ketchup is the standard thing. Oh, you guys are very, very different, man. There you go. That's a question where people actually do not know what to say. Because I think for me, it's mayonnaise. You say mayo, right? Just mayo in English? You say mayonnaise? Mayo is fucking amazing, man. Like a nice sandwich with mayonnaise. I thought I would see much more ketchup in the chat. I would have thought. Now we wait for 550. Vegemite? What the fuck's that? Whiskey sauce? I can't eat barbecue sauce. Ah! Barbecue sauce always like Jack Daniel's barbecue grill sauce. It always tastes like fake, like not real, you know? Nah. I can't handle barbecue sauce. I don't know. I can't really explain. Good mayo is way to the men's hairy. You should put mayo in your beard, man. That really makes it smooth. Sweet baby Ray's is the only real barbecue sauce. I don't like that. Dude. Secret, no one said that in chat. Secret sauce that's totally underrated and totally is the meta and fucking killing it. Honey mustard sauce. I don't see a lot of honey mustard sauce in chat. Honey mustard sauce. If you make a Subway sandwich, you always get the honey mustard sauce. What the fuck are you doing? Honey mustard for life, bro. Kidding me. I think I have to change my answer. You know what I think is the greatest sauce of all sauces? I learned that from the Greeks. I learned it from the kebabs. Yogurt sauce. Dude, when you get a kebab and they put like herbal yogurt sauce over it, man. Bruh, that shit is good, man. Okay, Civil War again, and then we just wait. Ba-ba-ba. Have you ever had Shazan? No idea what that is, man. The fuck is Shazan? Fascist demagogue. Get all the shit. Prepare for Civil War. Kill my stability. Actually, don't take a focus anymore, right? I mean, sure, I want that, whatever. Yeah. Citron sauce. Shabama? Shabama's not a sauce, is it? Tzatziki? Ah, tzatziki? If tzatziki is self-made, like your mom does it, it's really good, but I feel like tzatziki that they give you in the restaurant is not that good. I don't know, I was never a tzatziki guy. Sweet and sour sauce? Kebab? Like, legit, the best sauce in my life is my local kebab store. They have, they call it herbal sauce. It's like yogurt and herbs. And it, oh my god, it's so good. Pesto? Chili? Ah, the achievement is Australia-Hungary. Take Hungary. I'm just trying to rush with the paratroopers. Super boring, man. I just want to go back to Steel Division. We're going to get it real quick and be done. I legit get stomach cramps. I don't know why. I have been actually eating nice today. Is there a sauce in Germany made of peanuts? Not really. I know in America you guys like peanut butter a lot. Everything is peanut butter. In 29 years living in East Germany, I've never really seen peanut butter. The only reason ever a German would eat peanut butter is, hey, we're gonna watch the Super Bowl. Let's wake up 3 a.m. and make peanut butter sandwiches, man. Peanut butter is a thing here. I don't see that. Are you holding your fart? No, I always let them out. Sakura sauce. Banana sauce. Okay, we're getting a bit crazy here now. What the fuck are you guys talking about? By the way, I need to kill my stability. Expand military support, blah, blah, blah. I can get minus 10% and trigger the civil war at 100 PPM. Let's get some more mills to build more fighters. Build more fighters with efficiency. Do you guys know what this is in English? Formaggio. Isn't that like cheese? Fromage is cheese, right? Fromaggio is cheese. In Italian. So I can trigger Civil War at 100. I mean, here we go, anti-communist raid. Ignite Civil War at 50. He's ready. Everything's the same as always. What's your favorite type of bread? White bread, I think it's called Italian bread, fresh out of the oven. Dude, there's nothing better. You know that feeling? I don't really have that feeling a lot anymore. I don't know, because we don't do it. You get a fresh bread from the bakery, like fucking still hot. You cut it, you put butter on it, the butter melts, and you're like... And like, you know, the perfect bread is when the crust, the inside is very soft, but the crust is like crunch. Oh, man. But I guess, like, when I go to Subway, I get Italian bread, if you guys know what I mean. Like, the white bread. I like that. Crispy hot bread. Oh, that's good shit, man. Let's trigger that Civil War. Nice song. Give me Civil War. God, these achievements are. I'm just saying the same shit again and again. But these achievements are all so bad. They are not fun. Oh, no, I just need to take this city, right? This one here. What even is this? Adelaide. I didn't even know that city existed. Never heard of that in my life. Sourdough bread? White Arabic bread? We often go to a Lebanese restaurant and they give you the bread that is just like very thin, like a pancake, and you have to rip it with your hands. That's really good, I guess. But yeah, nothing can beat fucking fresh out of the oven white bread, bro.
Oh, it's kind of racist, sir. Whoa. Wow.
Okay, let's join Germany. Join faction, blah blah blah, and now we wait Bunchless and justify on Hungary. Blah 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 blah. We have to wait Bunchless, can't do anything else. And then we get this achievement real quick. Yeah, let's just talk, guys. There's nothing happening here. I like Arabic restaurants. We have, around the corner, there's a, again, it's a Lebanese. And they make you, the big plate with different kinds of, like, they have great sauce and vegetables and all this meat I never heard of, like shawarma and vishkababushki. I don't know what the fuck that is. Like, they season their meat with cinnamon. Man, it's good shit, man. Arabic food is pretty fucking good, man. Favorite fast food? That brings us back to the good old question. You guys know I like to ask these questions. For the rest of your life, you can only go to one fast food chain. Which one is it? That's actually very hard. I don't know. I don't think it's McDonald's. Burger King. Wendy's. Dude, we Europeans, we don't know all this American stuff like castles and Wendy's and Caesars, I don't know that shit. Taco Bell, we don't have that in Germany. I don't know that. Five Guys. I hear a lot about Five Guys. Does Pizza Hut count? My answer is mostly Pizza Hut, but man, that's hard. It's actually hard, man. Subway is pretty fucking neat. I'll never forget. Listen to the story. Listen to this. Listen to what I'm saying right now. Unbelievable, man. Unbelievable. We had a kid in school. I don't know if his mom probably worked at Subway. We had a kid in school. And his lunch every day was a Subway sandwich. Like, I'm in this ghetto-ass school, right? All I have is a Duplo and, like, a letter from my mom that I shouldn't fuck take drugs. And this kid has a fucking Subway sandwich every fucking day. Are you shitting me? That is ridiculous. Oh, look, because I turned off the DLC, I don't have the level 4 guy anymore. Domino's. Oh, Domino's is a great answer. Oh, that is such a hard question. We have a lot of Subway in Germany. My uncle has a Subway store. My uncle has a Subway. Man. Domino's is overhyped? We order a lot of Domino's pizza and it's very good. It's very good. Fuck, I think it's... that's a hard question. I think I can't answer that. I think it might be Domino's. Domino's has like salads and shit? Oh, that's a big question. Domino's in Denmark just shut down because they serve 3-year-old food. I don't know. Pizza Hut or Domino's? Actually, I don't see Pizza Huts anymore a lot. Back in the... I feel like when I was younger, I saw more Pizza Huts. I don't see them a lot anymore. I don't see a lot of Pizza Huts anymore, to be honest. Kinda gone. Once in a while in the city, there's like a Pizza Hut store where they sell like one little slice for like $2.50 or some shit. Don't see a lot. I think I choose Domino's. Fuck. Big question, man. I mean, let's be honest. Once in a while, going to McDonald's, going to KFC, going to Burger King, even though that shit is really bad for you, it's fucking good, man. Thank you, Sonic. Especially, you remember when you're younger and you're like out with your friends at night. Okay, the non-subs will not understand. Just look away for a second. It's like 3 a.m. or it's like 5 a.m. You're just leaving a party and you and your friends go to McDonald's drunk. It's fucking fun, man. That was good times. But I can't even eat that shit anymore. I'm gonna be like... Pumpa, lumpa, lumpali, lum, fat ginger on his way to fuck your mum. You know? Tim Hortons. I don't know all this American shit. Five Castles and Caesars and Five Guys and Taco Bell and I don't know. That's about it. Hooters. Hooters says you go there and it's just normal food and the women are like hot or some shit, right? Tim Hortons. In-N-Out Burger. I don't know what that is. Dude, one thing is for sure, when a European makes vacation in the US, you come back fatter. Let's be serious, man. You will come back much, much fatter. That is pretty clear, I think. Okay, let's get the achievement, bro. Please give achievement, man. Please, man. Do Anschluss. I need Anschluss, man. What's up? Hooters. Hooters must be so overrated, man. Like, if you need to go to a fucking restaurant to see a bunch of ass and tits, just get your phone out, man. Like, what? Hot Attack Grill. Have you ever tried a Brazilian dish named feijoada? No, no idea. Five Guys. What even is Five Guys? What the? I hear a lot. Like, Lyric, my favorite streamer, he once answered the question with Five Guys. His favorite restaurant is Five Guys. Wait, there's a Five Guys in Berlin. Menu Five Guys. What the fuck is Five Guys, man? Oh, it's like American. It's fucking milkshakes, burgers, and fries. Okay, it's fucking American. And they're like good? Oh, they have like I wanna see Five Guys menu. Show me some pictures. No, I need to show me. Fuck, like the grilled sandwich. Okay, that looks fucking good, man. It looks very American. It looks very, very American. It looks like you're becoming very fat. But hey, once in a while, I'm getting hungry. Oh, that looks amazing. Oh God. Oof, I don't eat a lot of. Oh God, man. When I was younger, I looked at women and became crazy. Now look at food and get crazy, man. That's for sure. Yeah. No wonder Americans are fat as fuck. But well, we Germans aren't better. Well, if you count kebab as fast food, I'll obviously choose fast food. But I was asking for branches. I was asking for brands. You know, kebab isn't really a brand most of the time. Dude, there must be like five people that order Five Guys right now just because of me. God damn, the power an influencer has. Well, guys, I was about to say something. I'm not gonna say. Let me check my emails. I'm not gonna say what I was about to say. How to get Fortnite skins in 2 minutes. Hello and welcome, Fortnite gamer. Fortnite is bursting in all kinds of platforms. With this mail, you will learn how to get free Fortnite skins and Fortnite Battle Royale. Just click this link. Fortnite skins, Street Garden 34 in Casablanca, Morocco. Oh, your company is Morocco, oh! Yeah, let me click that fucking link, you piece of shit. Oh my fucking god. What the fuck? How fucking mentally behind you have to be to click that shit? Like, I get when you're a kid. When you're a kid, you do bad shit. I did bad shit. I clicked bad links when I was a kid. But like an adult, clicking that? Like, I legit remember. You guys know the meme about the Nigerian prince who's like, I got money for you, man. That legit happened to my dad. I even remember. He was on his PC and he's like, guys, look, there's a Nigerian king who wants to send us money. And remember, in 1999, this shit, nobody understood the internet yet, okay? We didn't know what scamming was yet. He didn't get scammed. We were fine. We were fine. I remember one time. Hey, let's share some scam stories.
Am I sub to TommyKay?
On the 4th of April, 2004, I got my Steam account. I remember. It was my birthday. And after 3 days, I got my first Steam friend. And I'm a kid, right? It's 2004. How old was I? 12? 12. And I get a message. Hello, this is Steam staff. Unfortunately, something went wrong. Please check your email. You need to change your password. And he's like, really fucking trying and shit, you know, stuff like that. And he's like, please send me your password and on this email address so I can reset your account. And I remember, man. I remember. And thank you, Squiggles TV. I'm fucking 12 years old. I'm sitting at home like,
wait, what?
And I was about to do it. I was about to fucking do it. And I'm like,
wait, you want me to do what?
And I'm like really dumb, I don't understand. And then he got mad after a while. It was so funny, man. Like, he always was writing with perfect grammar, and then after a while he's like, listen, kid, man, click the fucking link, bro! And like,
wait, what happened to my account?
Listen, I didn't get scared there. Fuck that guy. Thank you, Wack Skippy, for the fucking year, my dude. Thank you, man. Everybody share a story of where you got scammed. I once told you my biggest scam ever. When I was in puberty, like 14 years old, I played a cartoon porn game. That was actually $300. And one day, they called my mom, hey, you owe us $300. And I got in a lot of trouble, man. Yesterday, a Steam case. I think Magic the Gathering is the biggest scam. Paying for Kickstarter games. Habbo Hotel was a scam, really? How was it a scam? My Ubisoft got hacked like 50 times. Oh, getting hacked must suck, man. I don't know. I do not know Jim Browning. Getting too hyped for Battlefield 1. University is the biggest scam of your life, that's for sure. When is Anschluss? Oh, Anschluss, Anschluss. Oh, oh, let's start, let's start. Don't sleep, Tommy. Here comes Anschluss. Let's go. I did this once for my grandpa's cable. I ordered porn. They found out. Playing Empire Poker. I got on a date with a girl and it was a guy. Found out too late. Wait. What does that mean? You went to a date with a girl and it was a guy. What the fuck? Like, how? Explain. I got one explanation here. How? What? What does that even mean? Like, you meet him and then he's like, oh, I'm a guy. And then? What then? You just leave. Or, huh? What was, like, his... Like, we all got catfished once. When I was young, when I was fucking 12 years old and... I was a ginger. People wanted to bully me, and the girls made like a fake account, and they used their real account, and they're like texting me. Why is this not working? And they're like using a fake account. Hey Tommy, you want to meet and shit? Oh, I'm remembering stories, man. Did Tiger say something? How can you get catfish? I don't understand. You go to the restaurant and it's a guy, and then you just leave, or how does that work? I got not saying anything. He's probably not married to that guy. You go there and no one is waiting. Dude, I remember it's a joke. Oh, he was just joking? I don't know if you're joking. Jim Browning and Antaskima YouTuber. Okay. Dude, I remember stories, man. It just came to my brain. I remember. Oh, man. I shouldn't even talk about this, but I was a kid. I was a fucking kid. I was in 6th grade or 7th grade or some shit. Maybe even a bit older. And I was really this loner guy who got bullied a lot, you know. Okay, Taiga. Okay. Let me show you something. Oh, that is old school. So, I'm fucking 14 years old, 15 years old. I don't know. I think everyone has a story like this. Come on. Don't act like it. One sec. This is gonna be weird. This is gonna be weird, man. One sec, I need to find something. This is gonna be so bad. What's about to happen now is gonna be so bad, guys. So, I was at home, it was Saturday, and I'm looking for something. And I'm just chilling. There we go. Something like that. I think I got it. I'm at home, and I'm, like, really loner, right? I have my weird face. I'm fucking 12 years old, puberty starting. I'm just a weird fucker, okay? And I'm in ICQ. ICQ was an old-school chat program where you and your friends from school would chat, you know? Thank you, Nick the Cannibal. ICQ. And I'm chatting with this chat guy, Andre. Andre, I remember. And I'm just chatting with him. He's, like, a cool dude. He has friends and a girlfriend shit. And we're chatting, and he's, like, I think he was with his friends... And they were, like, tricking me. They were talking with me, like, listen to this idiot. And they were kind of, like, trolling me and shit. And I was just playing World of Warcraft at home, and he's texting me all night. Again, this is children, okay? This is children shit. And he asked me what I'm doing, and I'm like, yeah, my friends are coming over. And he's like, oh, your friends are coming over. And I'm like, yeah. One of these girls, this girl, she's my girlfriend. Oh man, thank you, Papi Mola. And he's like, send me a picture. And during that time, I was in love with the drummer of the White Stripes, Meg White. Okay, I was in love with her. So I had this private picture of her. It's not this one, I had a different one. And I sent him this picture. And I'm like, a younger one, something like that. Dude, I was a kid, right? And I'm like, yeah, they're coming over. We're just hanging out, you know, watching TV. And he's like, I'm like, yeah, it's totally gonna happen, man. Oh man, children are cringy fucking shit. I remember that. I was totally making up stories and stuff because I wanted to be relevant or some shit. Oh my god. That was weird. But man, everybody has a story like that. Children are fucking weird. They're fucking stupid. They do stupid shit. Like, I'm cool with that story. You're weird when you're young. Alicia Keys? Oh, Alicia Keys, man. Bro. But my, I was a big, big crush on Meg White, man. Big, big crush on her. Attack Hungary when you took it, attack Romania, Yugoslavia, and go for Bulgaria to kill one Turkey. Oh, you're right. I just have to occupy Gallipoli, right? But, yeah. I need to occupy all of Istanbul for Gallipoli, right? Use a nuke on Australia. Oh, these achievements are so bad. Control Istanbul. Could maybe pull that off. Meg White of all the girls. What, man? I was always into these goth girls, man. RSAT cringe? Ugh, man, you're cringe when you're young. The weird people are adult people that still do stuff like that. Like the TikTok people and shit. That's... Like, when you're adult and still do this, that's where it's like, eh, okay. Do you prefer hockey or American football? None of them. I don't watch any of this.
Back
shit.
In the days, I was the one catfishing. I would go in chats and say I'm a 16 girl. Weirdos would message me, and after 10 minutes, they'd say I'm running out of data. Then they'd charge my phone and I blocked them. Bought a lot of FIFA points that way.
Okay. Okay. Oh, I remember a scam. Oh, you just made me remind me. Oh, this is the earliest of the internet. Most of you aren't born yet. The internet is brand new. The internet is just made. YouTube didn't exist, nothing. And I think it was fifth or sixth grade. And we had this guy in our class who was, everybody loved him. His name was Andre. Because he was already in the digital age before everyone else. He had PC, he had an Xbox, the first Xbox, and nobody had that back then. And back in the day in Germany, there was a website. Back there was no Twitter, no nothing. There was no Facebook, nothing. There was a website called House of Gandhi, meaning homework.de, where, dude, that was such a pedophile website, thinking about it now. Where it's just a chat. It's just where people chat. The worst design ever internet is just made. And we are all hanging out on this website after school, just chatting. Because it was brand new, you didn't know what chatting is, we just chatted. There must be so many fucking pedophiles, man.
Keep up the good work, Boomer.
Okay, mind shots. Thank you, Club Malta. And, and me and my Bosnian friend, we go home and we're planning to put a prank on Andre. Because we know Andre's always in chat and we know his name. His name was like... Silver Surfer 55, right? So we make an account and we call ourselves, I even remember, Dragon Girl 60 or some shit, I don't know. And we text him, hey, who are you? And we text him for 2 hours, man, that we are this girl, and he's like, oh shit, you're also from the city, that's so cool. And we're like, yeah, man, I think you're really cute, you want to meet? I remember Andrew was like, no, I want to play games. Oh man, he totally thought we were a girl, but he's like, I want to play games, sorry. Fuck that shit. Dragon Girl 60, bro. Never forget. The old days, Andre is a chad, man. Thank you, Official Mormon Jesus. And thank you, Raph, dude. Thank you, guys. Yeah. But other than that, I didn't
Andre
get scammed in
chad.
Years. Not really anymore. I think the last scam I had, that was dumb. That was so awkward, so socially awkward. Some years ago, I was already older, like 24. I'm sitting at home. I'm playing games all day, right? Mom isn't home. And back in secondary school, there was a coin flipping game. £1 minimum entry. I scammed people out of 50 to 100 pounds by cheating the coin flip by flipping the coin over onto my hand. You kind of deserve that money, though, if they're that dumb and you have that skill. And it's knocking at the door now, man. Living in this communist block, right? And I'm naked. I'm playing games all day, right? I only have fox trot, so I'm taking on a bathrobe, my mom's bathrobe. I'm opening the door. I was opening the door because I looked through the spy and I saw a young man who's fully dressed like a paramedic, you know, like a... I'm opening up and he's like really ugly, fucked up hair, his teeth are totally rotten. And he's like, hello, I'm from the Samaritan unit. We're looking for... Do you have a minute to talk? And I don't know why. Sometimes you don't know why, right? I'm 24 years old. I'm playing Dota 2. I'm in my bathrobe. And I'm like, come in. And imagine the scene. You're sitting in an East German block eating dining table. Like, everything's cheap. there's this ugly dude who's wearing the stuff. I'm in a bathrobe. It looked like gay porn, right? And he's like, so we're looking for the donators and shit. And I realized, wait, why did they let him in? What's going on here? And I said, and I was lying that I live with my wife, right? I'm like, oh, my wife probably doesn't approve this. I think you have to go now. Like, why did I let him in? Like, what? That weird scene of sitting there. Fucking weird, man. I could have gotten raped. Yes. God damn. Sometimes in life you just do weird shit, man. Sent me a tape? What? Ah. You learn from mistakes? Yeah. Like, when I was younger, I was always a guy. You know, you go to the supermarket, and in front of the supermarket is a guy. Hey, sign this to save the turtles. Man, I always signed that shit. And then I went home. Mom, I know we have no money, but I signed this. It's €8 a month. And my mom is, like, slapping me. Fuck you, man. Fuck these bitches. Fuck the turtles. We have to survive our own. You go back there, and you tell them to fuck that up. And I was, like, she was forcing me to go back. Sorry, guys. I can't save the turtles. My mom said no. Thank you, Rev. Actually, it's against the law. You're making a fucking under 18-year-old sign this shit. That's... totally not legal, man. Totally not legal. Okay, let's get that achievement here real quick and be done with it. Should be a very quick achievement here. Just annexing Hungary. Typical Zlibohir story. Hey. Thank you, Raph, my dude. Fucking Zlibohir, bro. Yeah, achievement coming soon. I think after that I will go back to Supervision. I'm just having too much fun with Supervision. Actually, how late is it? I think we have to already play CK2, actually. Let's play CK2 and some Outlast. Hungary has caused Romania, you need that as well. No, I turned DLC off. Shut up. No, no, no. Everybody. I have 2k viewers on this. There's no content at all. You guys are pretty much just watching me talk. Achievement is Australia-Hungary. Take Hungary as Australia. And you just rush it. I will show you how to do it. Thank you, Raph, for another 400. I don't know what the fuck's wrong with you, Raffy. Thank you, bro. Feedback, why so toxic? Dude, I want to know... Guys, listen to this. Feedback is about to be the richest person on the Minecraft server. How the fuck? He has a girlfriend, he has a job, he has a YouTube channel, he has a life. And for some reason, he's the richest man on my Minecraft server. What on God's holy fucking earth is going on? Achievement unlocked in 3, 2, 1, activate. Why am I not getting an achievement? Why am I not getting an achievement, Otto? Oh, ey, nee, man. Oh, ich kann das nicht mehr. Peace deal? Peace deal, peace deal. Peace deal. Why no peace deal? Why no peace deal? Why on God's fucking holy fucking earth? Wait till peace deal. There you go. Misama,
let's be fucking. Thank you, Raph. Relgian, last summer I let them in and gave them a glass of water, IDK, why we had a debate. About them. Religion, and I said I believe in science, not in God. Their faces.
I never met Jehovah's Witnesses. I think they never came to the ghetto because they knew we had no money anyway. Thank you, Jeff, for the free. Man, letting people into your house, weird. Achievement unlocked. Thank you. I was scared for a second. Oh, I was scared. I was scared. Australia-Hungary. Achievement unlocked. Bye, bye, hope for. That was totally shit, man. I'm sorry. We're getting this achievement slowly, man. Like, that was fun. It was quick. Quick end without a lot of, without pain, you know. You know. Play some Crusader Kings, man, let's go.